It's never easy to revisit some of the most painful experiences of your life. There's a vulnerability that I feel as I do this. But I'm also not hiding from anything, and I'm not pushing any painful emotion under the rug of my heart. I'm actively dealing with this, and that process is incredibly rewarding and incredibly empowering.